Good evening students, welcome back to our lesson, that is why do we fall ill. So this is the problem solving period, and during this period whatever I have taught you in the morning, that few questions I would like to give you, and those questions you will write in your regular biology notes notebook. So here are few questions, copy down these questions and write those questions and send it to me personally on my number. Okay, so what are those questions? You can see those questions. What is meant by diagnosis? I want the proper meaning of diagnosis from you. What are the symptoms of disease? If the individual is suffering from any diseases or any disease, a particular disease, what are the symptoms of it? Okay, general symptoms of disease if the person is suffering from it. What is balanced diet? What is the definition for the balanced diet? Fourth is, what are the basic conditions of good health? In the morning lecture, I explain you the basic conditions of good health. So you will have to also write in your notebook basic conditions of good health. Differentiate between disease-free and healthy body. You have to write this answer into the